So Sweet Home Chicago is probably the most recognizable Delta blues song that's ever been written. There's no telling how many people who've covered this song, and I'm going to do the Robert Johnson original where he puts Chicago as being in California for some reason. Must have been a joke.
Tell me that you need my help someday, crying, hey.